Hi guys, and welcome to the channel. I'm S1E1, and today we are playing Straded Deep, a game I haven't played in forever a year. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoy the game. I would love to hear from everybody, and... So you're not missing anything. Just cutting down some yuccas, and it got dark weirdly fast. I don't know what that means. I think this is going to pop out. Is there any water around here? Good. Terrifying. So we need some of this. We need to craft a hammer. Stuff. You can make like shelters, they're already pre-planned and everything. You can actually craft those buildings, and that was one of the last mechanics that I played last time. I tried this one out, just for myself, I didn't do anything. Kind of important anything prior to this, but that's what I remember the most of. So let's see. I should I did not know that they had a poisonous snake. really slow-paced game, nice and quiet. It's supposed to be relaxing, and it was really relaxing before. Before this update, there was something to scare you. A shark every once in a while, but you didn't have to worry about that for the most part. They didn't even bother you at the time. And now you've got land threats. I don't know how much I'm okay with that. People are terrified of sharks, and they're terrified of snakes. I don't know. The only thing the internet is talking about, it's the only thing everybody is talking about. I haven't really got anything interesting. I could look on my phone. I have a level 700 victory bell. I have level 700 Jolteon. I'll be wrapped in there. Is there a limiting torch? Smoke if she sticks this right this way. No. Torch? Is this raft space? again, just to double check them, pick them up. I'll make a crude map and stuff too. But, this is just trying to find a foothold, an actual place to go. Relax, have a good time, make a base, and maybe, eventually, get saved. Hopefully this island isn't too far away, and hopefully not. I was just about to say, hopefully there won't be any sharks, but it looks like the rest of that, this island is nice and filled out with stuff. I didn't take a good look at the crafting menu, but it does look like you can build parts of our own house, you don't have to build a makeshift house, or push you off the raft, flip the raft over, and it was really scary. I wonder if the whales are still in it, because if you found a buoy ball, I guess they're called buoys out in the middle of the ocean, where ships move around, whales would spawn around them. You couldn't kill them. You couldn't kill the whales. But they were something interesting to see. There should be manta rays, there should be a variety of fishes. And yes, I mean fishes. Speaking of fish, I have 3 beta fish on my table right now, and I have a little girl. She's not so good. That's really sad. She's like 3 years old, though, so. Can't blame her. Are those bats now? Ew. They are bats. Bats? And the rabies. We're doing so well. Barrel scrap. Don't got that. Smoker. Stick it my ship. Smoker. Put that. What about water? Water distiller. Water spit. Water. Stick tarp lashing. Some more sticks. Thank you. They go. Recliner. That's pretty fantastic. So, like and comment on the video. And if you enjoy me and you want to see more videos, please subscribe. I hope to see you guys in the next one.